Okay, so this week is barrel contouring. Right now I'm contouring this 308 barrel. I'm thinking about chambering in the 300 Win Mag for the Remington 700. I was going to do another 7mm mag barrel, but they didn't have one, or they weren't going to have one for me in time for this class, so. Yeah, this is a very long, tedious process. I have my tail stock here set at 147 thousandths coming towards me to give me the number 4 taper for a Magnum Sporter. So I got a lot of hours in this. I already spent all day yesterday. It's only turned down that one section, so still got this section that's all virgin. I'll be tapering it. The primary taper will go to about this year. And then I'll have to do the secondary taper about 3 inches from here to here about. So that'll be fun too, but I'll only have to do that on the compound here. Yeah, this is very tedious, just sitting at the lathe for hours. I got the feed rate at 5,000, so yeah, it's time consuming.